nicely. And yeah, you have nice presented objectives. So out of this doing project work, what did you learn? Can you summarize your experience?
I learned, so farmers said that aquaculture is mainly related to economical status. And this is a short term economical goal. To maintain the families, to all the families so easily, and they are cultivating aquaculture easily. Nowadays, they are using chemicals.
Okay. Are the farmers willing to convert into inorganic methods? When you ask them to go for inorganic methods to get the more environment friendly.
And then,
do they accept your promotion?
No, sir.
Okay. It's fine. Very good, Mr. Mahendra Nag Sevarma. You have presented a very good project.